My little pony, my little pony.
I'm not bragging, baby, so don't put me down. But I've got the fastest set of wheels in town. When someone comes up to me, don't even try. If I had a set of wings, man, I know she could fly.
She's a little biscuit. Yeah, I know what I'm like.
Just a little goose cooper with a flathead lip. But you walk from the girl like she's standing still. She's parted and lean, she's stroked and bored. She do 140 with the top and the floor.
She's a little goose cooper. You don't know what I'm like.
Flip your lip. There's one more. She's got a pink slip. Coming off the line when the light turns green. She rolls out of the wall like you've never seen. I get pushed out of shape. It's hard to steer. When I get rubber in all four gears.
She's my little loose kid. You don't know what I've got.
Long before your time, in the southern region of Equestria, lived a young lemon farmer's boy named Jack Johnson. He lived alone, next door to Braben and his partner Soren. Braben loved to visit Jack to play spider fighting. Little did they realize how important this seemingly simple game would turn out to be.
Damn! One more down.
Yeah, you were too harsh on your spider just now, Bray.
Too harsh?
Yes, you may not want to pound a table too hard like that again, or you may end up giving your spider a shock.
Certainly no more than I, Jacob.
Say, I hear Princess Celestia is coming by here on a tour of Equestria. And I don't have anything to give her.
And neither do I, so we are even, I guess.
Well, but I mean, it just doesn't seem right.
True. Hopefully we'll think of something soon enough.
I believe I can fly.
Soren, you here?
Yes, Braver. I came to see how you and Jacob are doing. See, you're doing quite well. And you do know that Princess Celestia will be here within this week, do you not?
What? So I was right. She really is going to be visiting us this week.
Yes, that's correct. I heard on Friday.
Aw, you're really cute, sorry.
Must have made a lot of harvesting in your lemon picking lately, haven't you, Jacob? You certainly sound like you're in a very good mood all right.
Well, I really wouldn't put it that way.
Well then, I guess I must be going. Pray you have a good game with Jacob. I'll see you at home.
I guess we'll go inside and talk more.
Hey Jacob, I was just wondering. What about that spider fighting game, you know, the one that we always play? It might interest Princess Celestia.
Interesting as it may well be. I am a little worried about some ponies who are scared of spiders, like Fluttershy for instance.
Even so, it's actually quite a good way for us to get her to, you know, appreciate our culture, you know, since you moved here.
Now that is an idea, but what if it turns out to a contest and things like that?
Don't go worrying about that. I mean, it's part and parcel of the thing. Just play, just enjoy the game. After all, it's the one thing that we got here and we can do it best.
Ah well, I guess so.
Ah, Jacob, there you are. I was looking for you.
Reaver!
I just got good news. Cousin Applejack and some of her friends are visiting us today. And Applejack has brought some new spiders, brand new spiders for us.
Really? That's wonderful news. What spiders does she have, I'm wondering?
Well, I don't rightly know yet. We've got to just wait and see. All I know is that she never goes stale in collecting spiders for us, because she knows you and I love this game.
Aha! So I take it that spiders are actually worthy of Princess Celestia's attention when she actually comes over and visits our village, do I not?
I can't say no to that. But what is worrying me is that this area used to be part of a cemetery.
What was that again?
Well, I said this area used to be a cemetery long before Appaloosa was... Jacob?
What?
Are you alright?
Stupid Cupid, you're a real mean guy. I'd like to clip your wings so you can't fly. I'm in love and it's a crying shame. And I know that you're the one to blame. Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me.
Hey, Jacob, are you alright or not? Why, you are right. Let me go and welcome them.
Hey there! Welcome to Appaloosa!
Applejack, Rainbow Dash, Twilight Sparkle, Fluttershy, you girls here?
Good eye, Raven and Jacob. We're here to supply you with the spiders you wanted as requested.
You got some spiders? Great!
Okay, now we've got this spider called the Arrhenius Dynamatus. It's very big and not easy to handle and it's meant only for the most experienced of experienced players.
Great, Twilight. So, Cousin Applejack, what other spiders did you bring with you?
A few red-back spiders. These should be plentiful enough in the event that you and Jacob are serious spider fighting.
Sounds good. I'll take those then. And the Arrhenius too.
All yours, mate.
Wow, that is one big fuck of a spider, all right.
It is indeed, and it was also very hard to catch. I spent like 2 hours in my farmyard trying to catch it the minute I saw it.
Alright then, here's 20 quid and thanks for you, Cousin Applejack.
Oh, you don't have to. Ah, but very well, I'll accept it.
Say, Jacob, I'll be spending the day out with Cousin Applejack and her friends. I'll meet you here later this evening.
Sure, I'll be going for a swim in the lake. See you later this evening.
Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me.
Ah, Jacob, you're back at last.
Yeah, we'll go inside and talk more. So we've now got this new lot of spiders, including the Arrhenius Dynamatus from Applejack and the others. And we got a few lemons too, but lemons aren't really food for royalty like Princess Celestia, unfortunately. Then again, does she really need everything?
Beats me. Not unless...
Sherry, Sherry, baby, Sherry.
You, how can I help you?
I'm a neighbor, and I happen to have overheard that you guys were talking about offering something to Princess Celestia. Would you like to buy any magic, by any chance?
Psst, Jacob, she's a unicorn. Be careful of her.
Okay. Before we commence, let me ask you first. What do you have to offer us?
Well, I've got this spell that can turn lemons into lemonade. Do you happen to have any lemons, by any chance?
Yes, we cultivate lemons. Bray, do we have any fresh lemon?
Yes, we do. Here, catch.
This will do just fine. Now watch this. One, two, three, and voila! What say you guys?
All my troubles seem so far away.
How much is this spell?
10 bits if you're interested.
Maybe 10 bits is a little too expensive for a basic conjuring spell. 5 bits if she's okay with it.
10 bits is very cheap already. If you go to Ponyville or Canterlot, this same spell can be sold for as much as 50 bits. Hey, what? Here's my card. Contact me if you're interested.
Trixie Lulamoon?
The unicorn braggart.
Hiding from the rain and snow, trying to forget, but I won't let go. Looking at a crowded street, listening to my own heartbeat. So many people. Tell me, where do I find someone like you, girl? Take me to your heart, take me to your soul. Give me your hand before I'm old. Show me what lovers haven't got a clue. Show me that wonders can't be true. They say nothing lasts forever. We're only here today.
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. Come visit my channel, subscribe me maybe. You're watching Equestria TV, part of the BMS network.